Brandon Hobb, Varsity Sports Network, and I'm here with a couple guys from the Hammond Golden Bears football team. We'll start here on the far left. We got Devon Paye. In the middle, Rasheed Lashley. And on the right, Dionte Jones. I guess we'll start with Devon. You're a senior. We'll start with you. Just kind of talk about that that run last year that Hammond had.
Yeah, it was real good. Our line did well, real well. We worked hard during practices. We just executed out during the games.
Well, talk about, I mean, for a long time, Hammond has kind of been the doormat in football, but y'all changed that last year. Just talk about, I mean, just keep building on the program.
Yeah, like, Coach New has been a real good coach. He's teaching us real well. We're getting everything down. We're learning everything. We got good, great players. We just need good coaches.
All right. Rasheed, we turn to you. Any thoughts about, I guess, the turnaround that you guys have put on last year?
No. I was just I was the new guy coming from Mary's Ridge. We just had an 0-10 season, so, I mean, it was nice to come here and actually win a game. You know, we got great coaches. And, we had a couple of people that graduated last year. But, I mean, I still think we're going to have a great team this year and be able to go on the longer run.
All right. Well, just talk about how's the team looking so far?
The team's looking good. You know, we still got a lot of stuff to work on like any other team in Howard County. But I think everything's going to fall in place.
Definitely. All right, Dionte, we're going to turn to you. I was at a scrimmage at Arundel, and you kind of lined up wide a little bit. Is that what you're going to be doing this year, or still running? Or just talk to me about what your position is going to be.
Like, they got me switching in and out, really. You know, I'm mainly going to play slot this year. So that's what Coach got me at. I'd rather play that. So me and Devon both in the game at the same time, more of a threat.
Definitely. All right, we'll talk about that first game against Wild Lake. You know, the defending champions. I talked to them. They said, yeah, we're getting ready for them. You know, just kind of talk about that first game.
That's who we want. Right. We want Wild Lake.
I mean,
it's a lot of trash talking.
A lot of noise. You know,
that's what we like, though.
It's going to get settled, you know, once that final whistle rings. So, I mean, it's all good.
All right. Well, just talk about, I talked to you guys, you two on the outside. You like, first game, it was, I think, against Athelton, second game. And you were like, yeah, we're going to make some noise in the county. Just talk about following through with that.
Yeah, you can do the same thing this year. A lot of people think that it was just a lucky season for Hammond last year, but we're going to show them that we still got it.
Definitely. All right, well, last question. That playoff game against Southern, that was one of the most exciting games, at least I covered last year. Just kind of talk about that memory of getting that first playoff victory.
It was amazing. Like, Dionte got that last touchdown. It was just wild. Like, everybody just rushed the field. It felt real good.
Is, like, during practice that week, our coach was telling us that I think it was Explorer Howard County, something like in the newspaper, that nobody was expecting us to win. I mean, we was the underdogs, so it's good when you're the underdogs. You really don't have anything to lose. But we knew what we can do with the team. We knew our own players. We knew we had good coaches, and we came out there and got the W.
All right. Well, good luck for the season, fellas. We'll be checking in on you.
All right. Thank you.